supposed to stop?
You're not wearing your gloves. Can I wear them?
Okay.
I'm saying right here.
You just come to almost a stop and then just bring it back and then keep going. Oh, that sucked. Oh, that was close. Like lean forward a tiny bit more.
I say we go and get something to eat.
Yeah, and then when we come back out, we can maybe try two people. Am I getting on? Oh, falling off the back! Oh, we gotta get a different camera angle of this.
Lean back.
Okay. No! Woo! Oh! Oh, I can't believe we got it first try.
Alright, we're gonna go get something to eat and we'll be right back out.
A few moments later.
You stole my heart of gold after my silver soul. Can you dig any deeper now? I gave you all I own, put you on this golden throne, but I'm a little stronger now. You casting on my promises. You know I'm too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out. 'Cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my regrets. I've become a little stronger now. A little stronger.
I'd say just hit it. Hit it faster! Oh. Uh-oh. Nope, we're good. All right. Uh-oh.
Tell the video. We're going to start maybe taking off the handlebars.
Grips or what?
Grips. All right, so we got to replace these bad boys. I'm going to throw some pro tapers on there.
The new one should be much better.
Hoping I'm not scratching my bars.
Like, just cut them all the way down and then...
What are we looking for? Cutters.
Don't scratch the bike.
Well, if I had a sharper knife.
We came up with a new method of getting off the, All right, we got them all cleaned off. Now I think we're gonna put the new ones on.
All right, we're gonna put the new grips on. Grips are on. Please subscribe. We're gonna add in a little button right here. We'll see you guys in the next video.
This is what happened to Caleb's back.
Yeah.